Now we go now to Di Cadena. Di Cadena is this region one. Mean chain, no? It's just slicing the guy, no? From here, don't go, see backhand. See? One. See? One. See? One. Cutting. You're cutting. Two. Cutting. No? Elbow in. Before in Manila, yung punong guru Edgar Sulito, you always put a match here, no? In order for them to close. Close in like boxing, no? See? See? Here. Because the Di Cadena, this is tight, can be long range, can be short range, no? So from here, one. Blade, huh? From here, blade, one. Blade. Okay, ready? One, Di Cadena. Two, three, blade, you're slashing. Three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, now. We have only a simple strike, but I want it done correctly, no? I hope you don't get bored with this one. But once you know this one, again, we go back again later to the hitting the hand. The simple technique is the best technique, no? Because my master said, boss, master, what is the advanced technique? He told me, if I hit you, you don't see it. That's advanced technique, you see?